have today Master Sebastian, Sifu Sebastian from Barcelona, from the school Jing. And I would like Sifu to introduce yourself.
Okay. I am Sifu of Tai Chi and Cholifatu. And I started learning first martial arts, Cholifat, external martial arts, in Montreal, maybe in the 70s, in Spain. My first master was American, and I started learning with him Cholifat. And also I started learning Tai Chi, some Tai Chi. But no, when I was young, I was more attracted for the
focus
on Cholifat.
Kung Fu. This is a form of Kung Fu.
Yes, exactly. I was more focused then. But later I discovered the benefits of Tai Chi, and I love the Tai Chi later. But I started with the external martial arts. And then I continued learning within 17 many years. I live in San Francisco with my master of Taiwan. And then I learned Cholifat and Tai Chi and Judo then.
You practice at the same time?
At the same time, yes. And after that I moved to Taiwan. Yes, and I was 1-2 months learning Qigong in Taiwan. And after that I back to Barcelona. Yes, teaching, working, and open a school in 2005. This is the learning, the year.
The school has been open since 2005.
Yes, exactly. And then I met Master Internal Martial Arts, Mr. Chen Shitan, in Hong Kong. And I used to travel each year to visit him.
To Hong Kong.
To Hong Kong, yes. And learning, I continue learning Tai Chi. Mainly in internal martial arts, but was in me, because he's an expert in internal martial arts.
So the school teaches internal martial arts, Tai Chi?
Yes.
And Kung Fu?
Kung Fu, yes, exactly.
And Qigong?
And Qigong, yes. This is the three main system styles that we teach here.
And the school has a very good location?
Yes, it's in the Sagrada Familia, near Sagrada Familia.
The metro,
close yes, to the metro. Yes, close to the metro, yes, Sagrada Familia.
2 minutes walk.
Yes.
Great good. Location and exactly. A wonderful environment.
Yes, exactly. Close to the church.
Yes. And the courses are like evening?
Yes, I teach normally in the evening, but also we have classes in the morning.
In the morning
yes.
As well?
Yes, for people. At 9 o'clock, and 10 o'clock, and 11 o'clock. Yes, maybe all the days. We teach mainly Tai Chi and Qigong, both. Mm-hmm. And in the middle, 12 o'clock, yes. we teach also Kung Fu.
Yes. Yeah. Yes. And what would be the benefit if someone passed by Barcelona, like a tourist,
yes.
And to take a class?
Yes. Well, I think it is an excellent exercise, the Tai Chi and Qigong, the internal martial arts, physically, because you stretch the muscles, and also you relax the body, and also it's very important for the mind, because you can concentrate, remember, work the memory, the focus, the mind, all the qualities of the mind. And then it's a good practice for relax, to feel better, and learning something.
And I can guarantee the school has a wonderful energy and warm welcome with the Sifu Sebastian.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes. And even people who have experience in martial arts or in internal martial arts, they can train here and there's no problem.
Yes. We are open. Yes, we respect all the styles.
Yes.
Because we have an spirit very open. And then we try to share the knowledge, the Chinese culture. Yes, because we love the Chinese culture.
And you do also weapons. We experienced the last time the sword,
yes,
and
exactly.
The fan.
Yes, exactly. Yes,
great.
Yes, yeah.
And the training, the practice is so rich, mixing Qigong, Tai Chi.
Exactly.
About 1 hour.
Yes, exactly. In the classes, we mix all the kind. We have 2 levels in the classes, the beginners. The beginners, they introduce in Tai Chi, Qigong, and simple exercise not complicated.
Yes.
And then intermediate level, we have an introduction in weapons, and also in war, cellophane, saber, and the forms more complicated. And then we have another level for advanced students that introduce in the martial arts and the applications of the Tai Chi Chuan.
Applications, yes. And it's easy to contact you. We can contact you through email or telephone that we're going to post online. And the school is open like all year long.
Yes, exactly.
Oh, that's wonderful. And I would like to ask you to tell us in Spanish a few words about the school, about yourself. And
okay, in Spanish?
Please.
Yes.
Por favor. Gracias.
Gracias, Sebastián, por la oportunidad que me das de explicar. Yo empecé en artes marciales externas y después continué con Tai Chi, con Qigong, y he estado atendiendo con maestros de América, con Fei Wong, con el maestro Chen Shitan actualmente, y estoy como más introducido y más focus en internal martial arts. En este centro, en este estudio, enseñamos Tai Chi, Kung Fu y Qigong, las tres principales disciplinas para la salud, para el bienestar, para que la gente fortalezca y para que, bueno, para tener una vida mejor.
Sí, gracias.
Thank you.
I try to understand, and I can say that first time when I practiced, I felt like home.
Yes.
The energy is so good, so great. And I think if someone would come and practice 1, 2, 3 times, they can spend a wonderful evening and they are refilled with energy for the rest of their vacation.
Thank you very much. Yes,
it's a pleasure meeting you, Master Sebastian, and if you ever come to Canada, please visit us.
Okay, I will do.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.